continued on. We ended up working together at Nelson Lumber, and now we have both been able to serve on the chamber. So it gives me great pleasure in once again introducing Deanna Ross as our 2012 Westminster Chamber of Commerce President.